In this video, we demonstrate three-dimensional laser marking with Optotune's focus tunable lens EL1042LP. Marking systems using galvo scanners require field flattening to mark on large areas. This is commonly achieved using f-theta lenses. Apart from being quite large, f-theta lenses only have a discrete fixed working distance and the achievable scan area of affordable lenses is fairly small. Focus tunable lenses offer a more natural solution. By changing the shape of the lens, the focal length can be varied within milliseconds. This principle allows for large scan areas and variable working distances without compromising on reliability and spot quality. Thanks to large variations in focal length, tunable lenses allow for fast, true 3D marking. Optotune has put together a reference design comprising typical off-the-shelf components. A 1064 nanometer 20 watt fiber laser is combined with a pair of galvo scanners and a 160 millimeter f-theta lens. The tunable lens is placed right before the galvos, where the beam diameter is 6 millimeters. Optotune's EL1042LP has been integrated using the XY2100 protocol. The X and Y signals from the controller card are transmitted to the galvo scanners as usual. The signal for the Z-axis is sent to Optotune's interface electronics, where it is converted into an analog voltage that serves as a control signal for the actual focal length of the tunable lens. Now to the actual demonstration, where our company logo is marked on a 45-degree tilted surface of an aluminum smartphone holder. We imported the logo as an SVG file into the marking software Samlite. To correctly position the logo, we select it. Then we choose the Z dimension options here in the right menu. First we rotate the logo along the X axis by 45 degrees. Then we enter the correct Z value to perform a shift in Z direction. When looking onto the ZY plane, one sees that the logo is actually tilted by 45 degrees and is at the right Z position. The intuitive perspective view over here illustrates the result. We are now ready to mark the sample. By marking two samples at different distances, we demonstrate how the available Z range is extended to 50 millimeters. The next step is to improve the software and demonstrate field flattening and true 3D marking without the f-theta lens. Stay tuned!